the final note had faded, the angel continued on his search, for he knew the answer to his quest was somewhere on this earth. And from London, Rome, and Paris, to Berlin and Tokyo, wherever the angel flew that night, the skies would start to snow. As he flew over the Urals, he came upon a little town, shining in the Arctic darkness. So the angel, he said, "God." Then he walked among the people in a fitting earth disguise. So no one recognized him, though they wondered at his eyes. Then he asked a village peasant, "What do Russian hearts desire?" The man answered, "Peace." peace on earth, of course, and a little Stolichnaya.